because if they take 6 credits during the summer, they're eligible for campus employment. And we kind of direct them to some places that might be looking for students. The jobs are listed online, so they are welcome to go look at that. But 6 credits and a part-time job, that's a great balance of academics, financial responsibility, and they still have some time to do things that are unique to Alaska.